Hey guys, welcome back. We're back on Storm 4. This time around we're doing Naruto's side of the two unparalleled warriors, and we're doing The Ninja Takes a Stand. So let's get into it and see what Naruto is going to be up to.
Land of Fire, Hidden Leaf Village. Here lives a boy who dreams of becoming the village leader, the Hokage. That boy's name is Naruto Uzumaki. In his body dwell the nine-tailed fox, the mighty-tailed beast that once attacked the village, but the strong will that he was born with allowed him to run down the path of growth. However, there was trouble brewing in the ninja world. An organization known as the Akatsuki had set out to collect the nine-tailed beasts, including the nine tails, and declared war on the ninja world, releasing the flames of a massive conflict. Once they were ignited, the flames continued to burn on and on. But Naruto Uzumaki just kept staring straight ahead. Having forged new bonds, he kept his eyes fixed on the future and let loose a roar. That roar grew stronger and spread. And as if they were echoes, his many allies leapt into action.
Naruto!
All for his sake, as he keeps on fighting.
This world is meaningless now.
The Gedo statue here? Don't tell me he's ready to begin.
Now, time for chaos!
The roars from the splitting earth herald the end. As this battle to save the ninja world enters its final stage. The ultimate death match begins.
The world no longer needs hope, a future, or any famous heroes. When this reality ends, all that will remain is a single endless dream.
I had a dad, a mom, an old man sage. Kids look up to heroes. So I'm gonna keep charging ahead without losing my way. I'm gonna become the best Hokage there's ever been. That's my dream, you idiot!
Hopefully. I can't imagine it could be a hard fight.
Now stop if it's the last thing I do! And I'm gonna crush that big thing, and then it'll all be over!
Do you really think it's going to be that easy?
Yeah,
it's going to be. That's a look of pain if I ever saw one!
How are you talking when I'm beating the hell out of you?
You're really so much better than us! Take that mask off and show us how proud you are, you loser!
I'll take you all into an infinite dream.
Do that same move for the third time?
We'll sleep when we feel like it, and when we do, we'll dream as much as we want! I don't need your help to fall asleep!
He really is strong. What should we do, Kakashi?
There's something that won't leave my mind. This is still just a hypothesis,
What are you doing, Toby?
And we're using the same jutsu, and our lives must be the same. Which means that the space-time dimension that appears must also be the same.
Come on, who needs chakra?
Use that to our advantage. My hunch is correct.
Stop throwing little things at me.
I've got a pretty good idea what's going through your head now.
Oh, wait for the
This is no time to be sentimental.
Kakashi. Boom, cheers, guy. The hell was that? I didn't do that, did I?
I knew it. You are.
That's not the right way to finish it.
Need to corner him.
So, that fight was pretty easy.
To find out who he really is.
alone? It's your limit, Kakashi.
Tail Beast Bomb!
You're too late. You're wasting your time. What?
Impossible!
Nowhere to run now, Toby!
I get it. My attack isn't what erased that shadow clone. It was Kamui. Damn, Kakashi. He figured out that we're connected to the same space.
This is it! Who are you?
Obito.
Behind the mask. So, thank you everyone for watching. I've been VinnyRex. If you did like this video, please leave a like. Please also subscribe. And don't forget, Desmond BDBC is also filming Naruto. The Naruto story at the moment as well, so go check that out as well. He's not got to this point, so it'll all be like, boom, mind blown. And until next time, see ya!